Once, I was a cop. A road warrior searching for a righteous cause. My name is Max.
Max Rockatansky is a heroic everyman, looking for some better self in a wasteland.
The best thing about Max is that he's not just a quintessential hero. He has a lot of baggage, and he's let down a lot of people he couldn't save, and he's haunted and...
He was a cop who got very burnt out in a chaotic world and lost his family. We find him in a very savage state. He's no different from a wild animal.
He's feral. Max starts out as a beast, can't talk. Doesn't know his own voice, apart from the voices in his head.
You're not dying!
You promised to help us!
Then, on escaping his situation, Max meets Furiosa. And then Max is exposed to Furiosa's plan to get the girls to that safe place that they're talking about. And by necessity is part of it, because there's no other option.
These are two people who know only how to take care of themselves. All they know is that nothing and no one can be trusted.
There's a sense that there is a more noble human being inside.
He's searching for something to trust.
I want them back! They're my property!
Now, Max is a special character, he's iconic, and he's just awesome.
As the world fell, each of us in our own way was broken. It was hard to know who was more crazy. Me or everyone else.